you compare with Morocco, between Morocco and Egypt.
لكن لو قارنا مصر بالمغرب دلوقتي,
Morocco industrial size, Bruno is making 330.
هنلاقي ان في مثلا في المغرب رينو بت بت بتصنع 303
330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 330 in Rabat, in Morocco, which has a capacity of 200,000 units.
وبيجو قررت إن هي يعني تصنع يعني تنشئ مصنع جديد في الرباط بقدرة تصنيع 200,000 عربية.
And now Morocco government saying they are going to target to have 1 million. 1 million cars to be produced in Morocco.
ودلوقتي المغرب قررت إن هي هتستهدف إن هيكون في مليون عربية بيتم تصنيعها محليا في المغرب.
Now this started after we came to Egypt.
الكلام ده بقى بدأ بعد ما إحنا جينا مصر.
Okay. And maybe today GM has production capacity of maybe, let's say, 60.
Approximately?
Approximately.
Yeah.
Kabul has maybe capacity of maybe maximum 50, maybe. We have maximum capacity of, let's say, to be exact, 29. Okay. Then the rest. So this is Egypt. 11.
GM has the capacity of 60%. وقابول 50% واحنا 29
سو دي
29 ألف 29
جي ام